Hi, I'm Tom.
I'm Richard Wilson.
This is 4Music, and we're going to show you a few pictures on our phone and some pretty funny stories to go along with it. Shall I kick it off?
Go for it, bro.
So we went to Tokyo, and we were just walking down the road, and this caught our eye. It looks like a human stall.
It looks like something Lady Gaga would wear on red carpet.
What's she doing? What's she wearing? And it was hot. Like, what's the umbrella for? Wasn't even raining. So random.
This one here is a picture of me on a video shoot. And I love jewellery. So I just got this big, massive diamond ring. And I remember saying to the whole team, no, you gotta come outside and have a look at this ring in the light. And as I was so excited about it, I got up and turned around to go outside the door, but the double sliding doors was like clean glass. So I just went straight into it. I think everybody in the whole room, including my stylist that I just met, like the first time, he was sitting in the corner at the back like this, trying to pretend like he was doing clothes, going. He's never met me before. It's first time he's on the first shoot. I said, bruv, you think I can't see you back there laughing? Everyone was cracking up. So yeah, straight into the window, and the lesson was, don't be such a show off, Faber.
So we were on a tour bus in America, and our tour manager, it was me and my tour manager up, and we was having a few drinks, and then he went to bed. It was pretty intoxicated, to say the least, and he was asleep, and I walked past the kitchen, and I saw a full bottle of honey, so I poured it all over his head. He was not happy. He came storming down the bus about 3 hours later while I was asleep, ripped the curtain over, open, he's like, did you do this? Honey dripping down his face. Did you do this? I was like, nah, mate, weren't me. I don't do things like that. And Jay was usually known for the prank, like, as being the prankster in the group. Well, Jay was sleeping across from me. I was like, might want to ask Jay, mate, he culprit for stuff like that. So I closed my curtain and I'm peeping through the little gap. Jay, did you do this to me? I was wetting myself. He found out the next day that it was me. And then proceeded to put honey on my head. All right,
I've got another one here. But basically, we was at a friend's house and my uncle was there sleeping. So we decided to get lipstick on him while he was sleeping.
That's the one.
Yeah.
Good old pranks. Lovely red lips.
Black man wearing lipstick. It's not something you see every day. Sorry, Youngs.
Oh, he's going to be happy with you.
He's going to be happy now. He's had his 15 seconds of fame. It's all in the family. Love, mate.